after spending days in the woods, fighting off terrible monsters, risking life and limb, I finally found the location of the famed Demonkiss Bordello. After a minor altercation with the guards, the robot let me through. No problems, no problems.
Huh? Ooh, a leprechaun.
This leprechaun, he talks real fancy and he's like, ha 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 ha, I'm not a leprechaun, I'm an imp. But I know a leprechaun when I see one. Anyway, I was telling this imp about all my accomplishments as a gun for hire. When she walked in, Demonkiss herself, looking all fancy and beautiful like. Wow, what a dame. She says, welcome to my little shop of horrors. You'll find everything you're looking for here. Before I could even respond, this creepy girl shows up. She like appears right in my face.
Huh. Thank you. Yeah.